with the extra man, and it's going to be a shorthanded goal, empty netter style for Buchnevich, and they've got a five spot against the Caps. Wilson not too pleased with anybody on the Ranger bench here. We'll see if calmer heads prevail, but Tom is not a happy camper.
Referee helping to restrain Wilson from Lindgren. Remember, it was Lindgren in a game earlier this season at Capital One Arena who hit Alex Ovechkin in open ice and dazed the Capital captain. Wilson's ire should mostly be directed at Brendan Smith for that cross-check to the kidneys of Ocean.
I would think so, and that's, he was just calling out the whole bench, I think, late in this game. He'll be ushered into the locker room. I would imagine a 2 or a 10-minute misconduct heading off. Alex Ovechkin chirping the Rangers and Zibanejad and company. This one's a hard pill to swallow, Joe. Up 2-0. They seemed in charge.